My Poems by Natalie Farkas. And I had Roque take a look at them, and she was amazed the way that I am. I'm just going to very quickly read you two of them. The first one, Moon. Glowing among the heavens, lays a face, ever changing, shining with pride. For once she was a rock, nothing more. But then, with a shining hope, she became the moon. And this one, this is from a 13-year-old living in California, originally from Kazakhstan. Mean, kind, the opposite of mankind. Does this spell a war? Mm-hmm.